Jim Nantz and Bill Sims. Partner, look forward to sharing a very special afternoon with you.
Yeah, it's always going to be special. We have two good football teams going against each other. Can't wait to see who can win this battle.
It's time to get started, so to the field we go. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Oakland, touchdown.
It's always a risk when you take it out of the end zone on a kick return. But how about this? This time, the coach is yelling, don't. He takes off and he says, yes. What a play by the returner. Takes it all the way back for a touchdown.
Makes the PAT. And after that extra point, the Raiders are leading by 7. Raiders ready for action. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Here's the former first pick now, Michael Vick, taking the field for his first series today.
There's a lot you can say about Michael Vick, about his running and all that. Let's forget all that for right now. He has one of the best arms in the National Football League.
First down coming up. McCoy. And he's brought down right at the 42. Here's a look at the offense. And this core group of wide receivers must find a way to get open today. Coming up, second down. Another handoff. Going to lose yards here. It's third down coming up. Five-step drop. Running away from the pressure. And he's forced to the ground.
I got to blame the offensive line that time. Giving up a sack early in a game like that, you cannot take chances. Don't overplay as an offensive lineman. If you do it, you give up a sack.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Drop back. Shotgun formation. They'll turn it over on downs. Out of Ohio State, quarterback Terrell Pryor.
Terrell Pryor, 6'6", just has to learn how to really throw the football in the NFL.
The Raiders are getting set for their next possession. What a place to start for the offense. First and 10. Throwing now to his left. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. Second down now. Hand off to the back. There's a flag on the play. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down. The defense accepts the penalty.
Ohio!
After the penalty, it's second down and 12. Getting away from the pressure. He's tackled at the 28.
Number 6 on the run. Gain of 6.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Flex round. Ohio.
From the shotgun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
The offensive line that time had no idea this cornerback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly, and the speed and the talent to get there, and he gets the sack on the QB.
The formation here, shotgun. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. There is Richard Seymour. What are your thoughts on him?
Richard Seymour, one of the best run stoppers maybe in NFL history, and knows how to get it done inside, allows linebackers to run free, and because of his talent being an interior defensive lineman, he gets a lot of single coverage for those outside pass rushers.
Offense lines up here.
Gun.
Right 20.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down here. I smell blitz. It's a throw all the way. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're throwing against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
Hey, let's go!
They come to the line, and it's first down. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. The tackle is made.
Number 25, a ball carrier. Gain of 5.
Base 24!
Second down coming up.
Eagle. And it's the base 24. Eagle. Wait a second.
Dropping back 3. No room to complete that one.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
On the way, third down.
Hey, let's go, 90.
The defense showing blitz.
When is it?
Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
A timeout charge to the offensive unit. Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. And it's Rolando McClain who makes the stop.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Base 24.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Looking to go up top again on first down. Right where it had to be. Touchdown, and they get one back.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Big return. turn's going to set up his team in excellent field position. One last play before the quarter ends. Quick drop back. Looking to scramble. And he's going to be brought down. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? They better hurry to get the snap. Three-step drop. He'll throw it over the middle. That ball was going the other way. He stacked up at that point.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout. First down here. Looks like a delay of game.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
Gun.
First and 15 after the penalty. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Just a quick drop back. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled at the end.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down.
Eagle.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
Second down after the incompletion.
Wait, that's it.
Tosses it to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Third down on the way. looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving it hand signals.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Play number six coming up on this drive. He's got a flag.
On the offense. Repeat, first down.
That's a mindless error on the offense.
On the offense. Repeat, first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. They're going back up top. Looking to the right side and throwing. Thrown incomplete. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Three-step drop. Scans the field. Swatted away.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. The pass fails to find the mark. Quarterback's calling something out, about to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Dropping back three. The quarterback throws to the right. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Here, a split backfield.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's go! Black Brown!
First down and 10. Looking across the middle,
and it's thrown incomplete.
Well, it's all about timing when you talk about a quarterback and receiver. They both got to be on the same page, know what each one is expecting from the other. That time, it was not there. That's why we have another incompletion.
We're moving in on the two-minute warning. One more snap first. Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Back to the air here on first down. Down the field. The defense did not give up an inch.
Number 42 breaks up the clock. Second down.
The quarterback's hovering out instructions. Second and 10. The defense gets a sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration. There hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Flex round!
Ohio! Ohio!
Flex round!
Flex
Ohio!
Ohio!
Third down after the sack. Trying to work the interception. Breaks free. Tackles made.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Let's do this thing.
Gun, Eagle. And let's go, base 24.
And let's go.
And let's go, base 24.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Looking down the field. Great protection. Has some space to work with. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Nickel formation here for the defense. Stands in the pocket. Trying to make something happen.
Number 7.
Eagle.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Let's go.
Second down and 8. Looks to his left. Right where it had to be. Eagles in the end zone. They're in the hurry-up mode. We've got a flag. The point after try is in the books. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Spins away from contact. Raiders ready to take over the football.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's scrambling now, and here he goes. That's a tackle at the 48, and they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Here we have second down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
the Raiders for the point after. Inside of the upright. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. Getting ready now to start their drive. It's first down as they head to the line. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Clutch catch. No surprise, they immediately call the timeout. Ready for intermission. First, Eagles in for the score. The Eagles for the extra point. And the extra point is good. That's the end of the first half. And you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. The defense comes out in the nickel. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Now first and 10. Vicks looking long. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Looks around, and he's thrown to the ground.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming, your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They bring in an extra defensive back. Going across the middle, makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver to last. Second looks up and makes the catch.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First and 10. McCoy running to the left side. Knocked out of bounds.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run and the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Running away from the sack. They've got him down there. Look out, blitz. Play number six coming up on this drive. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Great coverage there on that pass attempt. And you can see how they fared in the red zone to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Verizon, rule the air. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. The quarterback throws the pass.
Oh, excellent job by the defense there. Good tackling. Keeps them just short of the touchdown. Now can the defense.
Smell blitz. Quick drop back. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Well, the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. The Raiders come onto the field now for this next series. First down on the way. Three-step drop, looking to the right side and throwing. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
These DBs will not back off.
Ohio!
Staying with the passing game on first down. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie makes that pickoff. Nice tackle.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10 to the ground here. Tyvon Branch in on that last play. Second down and 10. Play fake here. The quarterback throws to the right. Pulls it in. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
What a long arching throw by the quarterback. So beautiful. See it spiraling in the air and right on the target for the touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. The point after is good. And after that extra point, the Eagles lead by 21. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line. Offense lines up here. They'll go shotgun here. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position. And able to make the football be incomplete.
And now they'll try over again on second down. He'll throw it over the middle. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Split backfield here.
Flex round! Flex round!
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Makes the catch in the open field. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, defense in a perfect situation at time. They make the quarterback throw it short, but then nobody makes the tackle. Get in position, wrap your arms around the legs of these receivers, and bring them down.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Running for his life. Brought down by Trent Cole. Wasting little time. Here's the first snap after the big play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Ohio!
Ohio! 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
Flex round! Flex round!
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The quarterback's calling something out. First down and 10. Gets away from the heat. He'll fire it out to the left. Darius Hayward Bay with the catch. Quickly to the line.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second and 10. Scanning the field. And gains maybe 4.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Let's round! Let's round!
Third down and six.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Loss of two on the play.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Just a quick drop back. Looking across the middle.
Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them till a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Eagles get ready to start their drive.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Now first and 10. Play action. And the quarterback is taken down.
You got to make adjustments as a quarterback. When the pressure's there, forget the fake. Get in position and get rid of that football.
After that sack, dropped them back 9 yards. It sets up second down and 19.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. Nickel formation here for the defense. Third and six. The throw to the left. Wow, what a catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
First down following the long play. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air, challenging the defenders to the right side. Reaches in, swats it away.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
This will be second down.
Play action fake. Looking to throw. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw. But the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 10. Vicks looking long. Ball's spotted away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Play number six coming up on this drive. He'll fire it out to the left. It's a touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Eagles for the extra point.
Count it.
Time's becoming a factor in this one as the Eagles lead by 28. Eagles getting set for the kickoff.
Jacoby Ford with a chance to return one.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Number 12 on the return.
Ohio! Ohio!
They face first down. Trying to beat the play clock from the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, and got the touchdown.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. Eagles getting set now for their next series. Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. Vix looking long. Ball is batted down. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Offense lines up here. Quarterback drops back, trying to work that left side. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Now looking at third down. Dropping back to throw. That catch gives them a first down.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. Going across the middle, gains 14.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
From inside the red zone, looking to go up top, but he's got the touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
We'll go no huddle. The Eagles for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. That brings the play to an end. First down here.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's round!
Out of the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass. Sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. Good job by the defense, all shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
Second down and 10. Looking for a takeaway. Gets past
past the first wave.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
Well, they got a big lead, and here they are in the red zone once again. And here's what you do. You play it safe. You just work as much clock as you can and don't turn the football over.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here.
Steps back to throw, and it's knocked down. Offense lines up here. Third and 10. Working that left side. No one was open.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead, very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
Base 24. Eagle, Eagle.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it. Three-step drop. Touchdown. They're just running it up. The Eagles for the extra point. And the point effort is good. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Giving up another inch.
First down coming up.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down following that incompletion.
Takes the snap from the shotgun, and they sack the quarterback. No huddle time.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
Looking to go deep, and it's knocked down, incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The coach eschews the punting situation and calls on the offense.
Flex round! Flex round!
Ohio! Ohio!
Flex round! Flex
Ohio!
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
From the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receiver.
Another touchdown to increase the lead.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it, and If you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turn out the lights, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
The Eagles for the extra point. It's good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Breaks the tackle. He's brought down. Raiders come onto the field for their next series. Split backfield here.
Flex round! Flex round!
Ohio! Ohio!
Flex round! Flex round!
First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Second down coming up.
Dropping back three. The quarterback throws the pass.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
This will be the final snap.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. The defense gets the sack. It was a one-sided matchup early, and this game is finally over. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade. G-C-